Yeah, what y'all know about this, man? Y'all know I'm just trying to keep it real right now with y'all. No joke, man. So don't joke with me, man. Yeah. And let those haters hate on me if they want to. But I ain't worried about them right now. I'm worried about these fake friends that is trying to play me. This ain't a joke, so you better not play me. And I'm tired of it, it's been a long time. Yeah, don't play with me at all unless you wanna get hit or get whacked. First off, I ain't here to do stupid stuff, not at all. I'm just here to be a normal person, get an education, learning. And I do my work at school, having my dreads looking all tangled up. You know what? I'm real tired of these fake friends, and you know they really lying. And you let me know if you want it, and you gonna get it. So watch out when I come for you. Yeah, for real, man. Why should I be saying stupid stuff on my rap music, man? This is no joke, no silly stuff. Once someone knocks you out, I'm gonna be laughing at you. I think you wouldn't want to mess with me. I'm the wrong person for this stuff. Yeah, I'm going to let you know right now, so better watch out. So man, you better watch your mouth. Yeah, all I gotta say is I am not a joke, so you better use something or get lost. Man, I swear all y'all need Jesus. Rest in peace and missing that I know. That was my stepfather's close friend, but she's in heaven now. Her funeral was the other day. Yeah, God bless Abram's dad. Yeah, but you know Mr. Inge is still alive. Rest in peace to Miss Inge, known as Abram's mother, man. Why does life have to be too short? But you know what, when I make it through the top one day, yeah, nobody isn't gonna be disrespectful. I'm gonna break your jaw. Yeah, I feel like I'm in the studio, and you know I got the patience, but you know I just really am patient. But you know I'm by myself right now. Yeah, remember that time before when baby James fell over his chair before, but he was still chewing his food. I was laughing so hard. Okay, yeah, let's not get so hyped on that stuff. Yeah, unless if I want to say on my song, you know what? Money talk, yeah, on that movie Friday, Ice Cube and that dude. Yeah, I heard people saying I'm a retard. If I catch someone saying I'm a retard, I'ma have you tied up to the chair and punch you in the face. Yeah.